Ya kagak ada nami dong. Oh, sini kan, sini kan. Di Maya Nujan parang opera.
Apple to bay.
Ha?
Apple ya.
Oh, yung green apple.
Wala pang bunga ba? October, by October, mamumula.
Diretso tayo doon part bago liko tayo sa suspension.
Okay.
Kailan naman kaya tayo makakabalik nito? Dito?
Ah, beach pala doon
eh. Kaya nga, diretso tayo doon.
Ah,
sigurado.
Proud na proud sila sa...
Ang tuwid ng kalsada. Yung gusto kong bilhin, hindi ko na bibili yan.
Bawal dyan lang yan
eh. Ulit lang po. Pwede naman to parte, ganyan no. Pwede naman to i... May concert kanina nung nakaraan dito. Hmm. Yan yung ano, si circuit nung Arclo. Paparating. Ah, palubog na yung araw part. Ah, saan?
Doon?
Pwede rin.
Pagkapal naman eh.
Oh. Daming naawil oh. Baluktot niya yung tawag nung.
Ayan ang awil ba siya naman?
Oh. Diyan, saunahan.
Against the light pero maayos
oh,
pa.
Oh, sige lang. Ay, patupaya siya dito. lipat ko dito. Ayan. Dito sa gilid. Yan o. Yan. Basahin natin. Basa. Basa parts eh. Dito part, dito tayo sa English. Ayan.
The river meets the ocean. On this early forgotten beach, Pebble Beach, the artist have created a work of art, three monumental sculptures that invite visitors to explore the beautiful. In the center of the beach, a bare human foot lipid among the sand and rocks at the threshold between land and sea, and this reminiscence of a swimmer's foot or a fragment from an ancient sculpture. From the beginning of the pier in place, the commando square, one can see a bodiless sweater, lipped over, decorated with braids, like a monument honoring the primary and universal need to dress, echoing the tradition of costume and passion.
Kina. Pero diyan ang labas natin.
Ano kasi sa araw sa...
Ilang yun? Oo. Okay. See you in my next vlog.